CC Beauty Pageants.
Hello and welcome. This is CC Beauty Pageants, bringing to you my latest selection of front runners for this year's Miss Universe pageant, to be held in December 16th from Bangkok, Thailand. In the last month of September, many changes have taken place in all the world's rankings of beauty, since some newly crowned delegates have arrived to stay in the competition. Do you want to meet them? Please subscribe to my channel and receive notification on all my future posts. Also give us a like if you enjoy this video and support our work. Finally, leave your comments and opinions. But please remember, this is an impartial opinion of a pageant lover. Let's reveal my top 16 selection in this month of October for the title of Miss Universe 2018 in no particular order. Beginning with Denmark, Helena Heuser was born and raised in Ashby, Kirkjulinge, but she's currently living in Copenhagen. She works as a fashion model. For the past 2 years she has been very involved with the Miss Denmark organization, led by national director Lisa Lenz, where she has had a role as a mentor and casting assistant. Next in this selection is South Africa. Tamarine Green was born on August 19, 1994, in Worcester, Western Cape, to parents David and Laureen Green. Born in Worcester, her father works as a curriculum advisor, while her mother is a teacher. Green attended New Orleans Secondary School in Parel. She is a medical student at the University of Cape Town. Let's continue with USA. Sarah Rose Summers was born on November 4, 1994, in Omaha, Nebraska, and grew up in Papillion, in the Omaha Council Bluffs metropolitan area. Graduated from Papillion La Vista South High School, and later earned 2 degrees cum laude from Texas Christian University in Child Development and Strategic Communication, with a minor in Business. Now let's see the delegate from Brazil. Mayra Dias, born September 28, 1991, is a Brazilian model and beauty pageant title holder. She was crowned Miss Brazil 2018 on May 26 this year, becoming the second representative from the Amazon. She will represent Brazil at the Miss Universe pageant 2018 in Bangkok, Thailand, next month of December. Next in this top 16 selection is Vietnam. Hien Nguyen was born in 1992 in Dat Lap, Vietnam. She studied finance major of Foreign Communication College. She also loves traveling, as well as motor. At the end of 2014, she was discovered by fashion designer Du Minh Quang. Engaging with the fashion world and wearing the most beautiful gowns and doing catwalk, she becomes more interested and decided to pursue it. Moving on, may find Colombia. Valerie Morales, born January 2, 1998, in Cali. She is an owner of Professional Models Fashion Academy and social communication student from Broward College, Florida, United States. Also in this top 16 of October we have Puerto Rico. Kiara Liz Ortega, born August 23, 1993, is a Puerto Rican beauty pageant title holder who was crowned Miss Universe Puerto Rico 2018. She entered the Miss Universe Puerto Rico 2018 pageant, representing Rincon. She won the title on September 20, but defeating 28 other contestants. Next on this selection, Philippines. Katrina Elisa Gray, born January 6, 1994, is a Filipino-Australian television host, singer, model, and beauty pageant title holder. She represented the Philippines in Miss World 2016, and will also represent the Philippines in Miss Universe this year, with the biggest expectations from her people in her country.
This grips me more than would a muddy old river or reclining Buddha. Thank God I'm only...
Our next top 16 selected delegate is Thailand. Sepita Kanchanaring, born April 1, 1995 in Bangkok, is a Thai beauty pageant title holder who won Miss Universe Thailand 2018. She was born in Bangkok and graduated from the University of Nevada in Las Vegas, Nevada, magna cum laude, with a degree in finance. She works as an investment banker at DNB Bank. Also part of this top 16, we find Canada. Marta Stepien, born January 23, 1994, is a Canadian model and beauty pageant title holder who was crowned Miss Universe Canada 2018. She was born in Warsaw, Poland, and raised in Windsor, Ontario. She is a student of biomedical engineering technology at St. Clair College and is an applied researcher. She speaks French, Polish, German and English. One more delegate to conform this group. She is Mexico. Andrea Toscano, born November 17, 1998, is a Mexican model and beauty pageant title holder who won Mexican Universal 2018 on June 3rd this year. She lives in Manzanillo, Mexico. She is studying at the University of Colima, the nutrition major, and a diplomat in neurolinguistic programming. Our next top 16 delegate is Spain. Ángela Ponce, born in January 18, 1991, is a Spanish model and beauty pageant title holder who won Miss Spain 2018. Ángela made history on June 29 this year, as she is the first transgender woman to ever be crowned Miss Spain. She will go on to represent her country at Miss Universe 2018, where she will be the first transgender contestant competing for the title. Moving on, let's include the delegate from Kyrgyzstan. The Emma Karikova was born in Naring, Kyrgyzstan. She is a student at the International University of Kyrgyzstan in Bishkek, and also works as a model. She began her pageantry career after representing Kyrgyzstan at Miss Intercontinental 2016 and Top Model of the World 2016. However, she also received the right to represent Kyrgyzstan at Miss Universe 2018 in Bangkok, Thailand, where she will become the first ever Kyrgyz entrant in the competition. Also deserves a place in this selection, the delegate from Guam. Athena Ava McNinch has lived her entire life in Mandalay, Guam. Her mother is from Kaohsiung, Taiwan, and is Chinese Polynesian. Her father is Irish, Norwegian and English. In high school, Athena worked as a camp aide for 5 to 7 year olds at the University of Guam summer camp. In college, she worked as a barista at a coffee shop, and as a Miss Guam ambassador for the Guam Visitors Bureau. One more delegate for this ranking. She is Indian. Nihal Chudasama, born August 22, 1996, is an Indian model, fitness consultant and beauty pageant title holder. She was crowned Miss Diva, Miss Universe India 2018 and will represent India at the Miss Universe pageant in Thailand. She did her schooling at St. Rob's School and has a bachelor's degree from Mumbai Thakur College. And last but not least, we find Great Britain. Diane Kentish Rogers, born January 13, 1993, is a graduated lawyer from the University of Birmingham, as well as being a beauty queen and a barrister. Kentish Rogers is also an accomplished athlete, having competed in the 2014 Commonwealth Games. She was a heptathlete and ran in the 400 metres in India in 2010 and competed in the heptathlon in Scotland in 2014. New top 5 has been confirmed. New entries, some front runners dethroned. Lots of emotions and great surprises will take place, but this, my friends, will be revealed in our next top 5 and possible semi-finalists in the month of November. So, remember to subscribe to this channel. Give us a like to support our work. And feel free to leave your comments and opinions in the message box below. See you in our next post. And for now, hasta la